Good evening and welcome. I'm Mike Coward, and with me is James Taylor.
Thanks a lot, Mike. Good to be with you all for this match. I've been out in the middle taking a look at conditions. Great conditions for cricket here, Mike. A big crowd will be pouring through the gates for the start of this one.
Thanks for that, James. This should be a good one. Let's head down now to the captains for the toss. Well, a bit of a surprise there, batting first in these conditions. So the very first ball of this match. Plays this nicely into the covers.
First ball and off the mark.
That's edged. Another run added to the scoreboard. Bowler beats the bat there.
Yes.
Two runs off that delivery. Launches that one, big power and a big six. Gave away too much there. Bombers, none for 10. Taylor, the pace bowler, is coming into the attack.
Got into position well there. Great shot.
Catch it!
gone.
Big edge. That's a huge wicket. He's a big scout. Edges it. A wicket falls, but it didn't slow the run rate. Bombers, 1 for 21. Just one run there, but that's handy. De Villiers is now on 1. And this is in the air. Good effort, 4 runs. Overstepping the mark. No ball called. That goes for 4. What a good shot. Tiniest edge.
Oh, yeah!
That's got to be close. Caught. Yeah!
Thank you.
gave a few too many away in that over. Bombers, 2 for 32. And that's 4. Oh, super, that.
Good shot. 4 runs.
Great shot, 4 more. Yeah! The whole team is running over to celebrate. This one means a lot. Great shot. Four runs there. Super shot. Bombers lose a wicket in that over, but still able to keep the score moving. They end the over on 3 for 52. Really good work there. Just 1 run added.
Solid stroke there for four.
Well wide there, poor bowling.
Yes.
One more to the score.
Work here for the fielders.
I love a good cover drive. Lovely shot.
Two runs added there, that's handy.
Well, this is a formidable total. Not one that will be easy to chase. Up to the bowlers now, though. The opening batsmen need to get off to a fast start if they're to have any chance of chasing this mammoth total down. Going to be really tough.
The paceman is coming on to bowl. Showing intent already. First ball faced and smashes it for six. Villiers moves on to seven.
High in the air, big shot. The bowler watches that one go straight back over the head for six. Brilliant shot.
Swing and a miss there. Big power in that. That's a massive six.
got that away nicely. 4 runs.
Very costly over there. The batting side could run away with this if there's any more like that. One bounce and four.
Swing and a miss. Definitely looked a wide, but the umpire's letting it go. Beautiful catch there, and good wicket.
Taste for it, and now that's 2 wickets in a row. Here we go. The hat-trick ball about to be bowled. Great shot. 4 more. Ends that over. Alibad, 2 for 31. Singh, the off-spinner, is coming into the attack. Probably going to be asking for a broader bat for the next one. Taylor going back to the pavilion a lot sooner than you'd expect. A big breakthrough.
Really important wicket there.
first ball and finds the boundary. Another run added to the scoreboard.
Wait. Yep. Yeah! Well, you'd usually expect much more from them than this. Important wicket.
Some very good bowling in that over. Two wickets from it. Alabad, 4 for 36.
Good shot to get off the mark there. Oh, nice shot. Two in a row, big hitting here.
Another run added, that'll be handy. Gotcha. Beautifully timed.
That one came right out the meat of the bat. Beautiful shot. Big shot, launches that up and over the rope. Misread that one, couldn't get away the drive.
The batsman scoring very freely in that over, the bowler seemingly helpless. Got a lot on that one. One bounce and it goes for four. It's an extraordinary shot. Clears the rope with ease. 6 runs.
They've chased this down and made it look easy. Very good performance.
That's all the cricket for now. Hope to have more for you soon. But for now, James and myself say, see you next time.